guy rolling around the arena right now. Two vehicles that have just entered from the East England Tank Museum. The one going over the bump right now is a Rapier support vehicle. Now, this is based on an M113 chassis. So what it's done is, the idea is to pull around the Rapier missile launcher, MLRS system vehicle, with lots more supplies and rockets in the back. It looks like a pickup truck on tracks, because that's basically what it is. Once again, it's steered by sticks, no steering wheels.